Why should I live without what's left of my family history? Just to see it go to some sodding charity, or worse, my uncle in less than 24 hours if I don't get hitched.
Here's what we're going to do. Two groups. We draw up questions. We interview each of them. Then we score them. Then the winner takes it all. Yeah!